Hans?
Oh, you old fool.
Hans? Hans! Are you Hans?
What do you want?
Did you drink any of that water?
Goddamn right I did. Tasted like piss.
Ah, shit. That may have been poison, Hans.
One sip, then I spat the shit right out. Must have mixed up the bottles again. Whatever.
Wait, whatever? Are you usually this calm about being poisoned?
Who gives a shit? Not my wife, I bet. Don't think she loves me anymore.
It's your booze. Take it. Your wife said chug. Drink it already!
Bullshit.
What?
My wife said that. My Anna.
She thinks the alcohol's strong enough to burn the poison out of your system.
Ha! My woman. So she loves me after all, despite her bitching and moaning. And they say romance is dead. Here, for making my day. And maybe saving my life.
Look, you need any help getting back?
Nah, I'm good. Me and this bottle of booze still got some work to do.
Gonna enjoy killing you. We ain't playing games.
Great. Another water thief. Just what I need. Between thieves and infected, I'll be out of business soon.
What are you talking about?
You came to rob me, didn't you?
I'm here because a guy named Julian claims you sold him poisoned water.
I didn't poison anything. All right?
Julian claims otherwise.
Sure. Listen to the guy who sold me flour mixed with plaster. If you're not the thief, how are you with infected? I need to get rid of those things down there. If not, I'm done here. Poison water or not.
Okay, I'll get rid of the infected, and you tell me what happened. Deal?
Sure. deal.
Okay, you're safe. Now, what's the story with the water?
Wait. So you really are one of those fucked up pilgrims.
Wait, fucked up?
Now we're safe. Gotta be a fucking criminal. Or pretty damn fucked up to drag your ass hundreds of miles through a world full of virals. Fucked up in a good way, of course.
So, what about the water?
There ain't nothing wrong with my water.
The man at the bazaar was poisoned. You'll be blamed if he dies.
Damn it. Okay. It was an accident. Okay? An accident. It's because of these goddamn thieves.
Thieves?
They're always stealing my water. I can't take it anymore. So, I decided to set the trap.
Do you deliberately poison the water to kill the bandits?
Not quite. At least, I didn't mean to. A while ago, I killed this viral that came crawling in here. And the fucker fell straight into a tub. The whole tub fucking ruined. Then I got this idea. Why don't I teach these bastards a lesson? So I filled some bottles with the zombie water, sent them out where they'd be easy to see. They were never supposed to make it into the bazaar. Guess I was sauced up and accidentally sold a few bottles to Julian. Look, I'll give you all the flour I got. I'll even throw something extra. Just don't tell anybody. I'd be ruined.
They'll blame Julian and he'll hang.
Don't you worry about Julian. A weasel like him will find a way to weasel out of it. And if not, then that's one weasel less in the world. So, we got a deal?
Okay. It's a deal.
Here's your flower. And here's something extra.
You can't beat us.
Mess with the bull, get the horn.
Fuck off,
can't miss. Bull.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yep, here are the backpacks. Time to go feed that family.
Thank you. Mm.